what is the Pacific Decadal Oscillation? The Pacific Decadal Oscillation, or PDO for short, is a term used to explain climatic events which cover vast areas of the Pacific Ocean over periods of 20 to 30 years. The PDO has positive and negative phases. In its positive or warm phase, higher than normal sea surface temperatures are found stretching from the western coast of North America down to the equator. These high temperatures produce a horseshoe-shaped pattern, which surrounds a core of cooler surface waters in the central and northwestern Pacific. These warmer surface waters can result in bountiful salmon supplies in southern Alaska. In the PDO's negative or cool phase, this pattern is reversed. Cooler sea surface temperatures in the horseshoe surround a core of warmer waters. Cold PDO events have been linked to severe droughts spanning many years in southwestern USA and increased rainfall over eastern Australia. During a positive or warm phase, sea surface temperature patterns are similar to those seen during an El Niño event. However, the PDO extends much further northwards and is prominent along the western coast of North America. During a negative or cold phase of the PDO, sea surface temperature patterns are similar to a La Niña event, but again extend further northwards in the expected horseshoe pattern. And much like El Niño and La Niña, the PDO can influence weather events and global average temperatures. Positive phases of the PDO tend to be associated with periods of more rapid global warming, while negative phases can be linked to times of slower warming. This is because cold phases tend to increase mixing of colder, deep ocean waters with warmer surface waters. And this is enough to temporarily reduce the rate of global warming caused by increased greenhouse gas emissions. Warm phases have the opposite effect. The cause of changes in the PDO may be due to a combination of factors, including long-lasting fingerprints of El Niño and La Niña events, changes in atmospheric pressure in the northern Pacific, the impact of industrial pollution, and natural variability. This important phenomenon continues to be a subject of ongoing research.